5:30 in the morning watching them make all the little towels and stuff.